is up, ladies and gents? We are back with Wrestling Empire. And we have the Mecha Man on his fourth week as a professional wrestler in wrestling school right now. We're going to be facing Sea Breeze's team in a six-man tag elimination. This is probably going to go awfully, but you know what? Who cares? Do I care? No. So, let's just jump into it. My God! Why would you do that? No! El Dorado, no! Are you okay? What is he up to? What is this man? As you are sure, I am the reigning undergraduate champion here at wrestling school. Unfortunately, competition in this division is so pathetic that I've resorted to finding my own. Okay, we can't see. That's why I'm pleased to announce that I'll be granting a title shot to whomever wins this match. But this is a team-based match. What? Get away from me. Please, no. Get away from me. Super kick! Are we gonna... Let's go. First blush. Get out of my game. Super kick. Oh no! What just happened? Oh no! Don't you dare crossbody me. No. Oh no, I forgot. Let me learn how to play this game. What do you want to talk about? Going up top. Frog splash. Get up, please. We don't need this. What was that? No, why are you facing the wrong person? Oh no. It will stand up. Come on, pin. One. Two. No. Wait. Oh shit. Okay, no. Seabreeze, what are you. No, not Seabreeze. Blondie. Oh, okay. Get in the ring. How do I do this? Come on, pin, just pin. One, two. Oh, why is he grabbing? Why are you doing? Oh, he's not. Oh, come on. This is gonna be such an awful. Come on. One, two. No, that's. One count. Well, not even selling. Please sell. Let me just. Poor Capola has not gotten the ring once. Can we please? Alright, we're just. There we go. Finally. Come on, Fatso. Okay, and then you just do nothing for. I'm gonna. Alright, you You're gonna be a House of Fire. This is House of Fire. Let's go. Punch. Get punch. Punch. Please, where are you? Where are you? Get away. Are you scared? Who's the legal man? Who is...
One, two.
Come on, do something. Please do something. Oh no, I'm flying out of the ring. Oh, what are you doing? Bomb drive. Power bomb. He just kicked it. One, two. No. No.
One.
Two. No! Come on. We're at such a low health. What was the... Why did we just pull full out of the ring? What? Why is Disputin coming out? No, Disputin, no! Okay. Okay. One.
Two.
Ignore.
Three.
Yes! Let's go! Wait, oh, wait, this is elimination? What? No! Oh, wait. This is elimination. Oh, we're jumping. We're jumping. Elbow drop. Short elbow drop. Let's go. I know you're a big... Come on. No! Oh! I just realized... This is a 4-on-2, right? But now it's a 3-on-2. I don't know if Disputin's on the team. Is he? Wait. If he is. Can I tag him? Oh, now we're just gonna... This is gonna get heavy. This is not heavy. Ow. Who are you throwing? No! He tagged me in! I come in? Why is Ronald Wiener? Thank God. Oh no, the ref just died. Okay, come on. Just pin him. Just pin. Pin. One, come on, let's go. One, two. How are you kicking out? Oh no, please. No, why did you hit the? Why did you just hit the step? All right. Not. All right. That's it. That's it. That has to be it. Please, no. Get away.
Right.
Oh, you're... God damn hand.
Right.
Come on, now my foot. Get away.
Right.
Okay.
One.
Two. Come on. How do you have this much resilience? Please. Hold on, get out. Thank you. Don't hit me, please. We're going to the top. That's not the top. Splash. Big splash, boys.
One.
Two. Come on.
Three.
Let's go! We did it! We got the title shot! Let's go!
Score bends.
I don't know why he did it, but we did it! Well, Dorado's status has not been affected. See, Breeze's profile has suffered. Gary Dunn's progress has been hindered. Ronald Wiener generated buzz. Redwine's profile improved significantly. Poor Capaldo's profile has improved after being on the winning team. This Bune has benefited. Alright. Unfortunate. These new tag champs, though. Oh, wait, that's a world champion. I'm sorry. Crucial Kennedy has recovered from his injuries. There was no feud. I mean, I guess, but you started fighting me during the match. Wait. Alright, what is this? This is a battle. Countdown battle. Wait. Why do we have a handicap match? Alright, guys. So, next time on Mecha Man's Journey, we will be facing. We'll be facing off in a 20-man countdown battle royal, which is essentially a Royal Rumble. I don't know why it's on free TV. It's not even on TV, it's just in a wrestling school. But I don't know why we're doing this in the first place. So, if you like this video, please like, subscribe, and share. It'd be greatly appreciated. And please show some love in the comments, because I love reading comments to see if I can improve on anything. If not, though, hope you guys have a good rest of your day. See ya.